USA, West Coast. San Drad, California. Emergency! Evacuate all facilities. Quarantine the city. Danger. Keep out. 72 hours later. Largest city on the West Coast has become. A living girl! Eat this, you scumbag! Cut off. I don't think we're gonna make it. I'll be so worried, but I won't die alone, so come on, pray for everyone. Get out! It's time to hunt. Wait, did the predator say that? You can speak English? Guess so. Come with me. Alright, so welcome to Brute Force again. Things are awfully quiet around here. This is Alien versus Predator from 1994. Hey, Becca. Warrior from the stars who lives for combat. Yeah, this is a good one. Okay, let's see if
time to hunt.
Time to hunt.
Select your player.
Whoops. There's two different predators, huh? Oh, I can fight them all at once. Over heat, come on. The pea hunter. The dreaded pea hunter. Super magazine, it's time to shoot them down. Oh, it just shows extra bullets. That was too easy. Oh no, more aliens, we're cornered. You probably noticed that this is before the Alien vs. Predator movie came out, but there was an Alien vs. Predator comic book, and a lot of this is based around, which I guess the Predator speaks English in that. Take his mask off. We can escape from the city using the sewers. Keep an eye out for those scumbags. Slime bags.
Round two.
More in the underpants. They're close, I feel it. Last for the game, as expected. Yes.
Round
Oh, I see the gun things on the bottom. Sure overheats fast. Ooh, jewels. You're always after me, Lucky Charms. Ooh, pizza. Cowabunga, dude. Yes, decapitation. He's over there writhing on the ground. Another decapitation. Oh, where'd my weapon go? Weak. That means it's a video when it says demonstration. Is it broken? Impressive. Stalled again. Does anything work on this planet? Smash the other controller if you have to. Is he talking to himself? I guess I didn't have to. Oh boy, you're a biggin. You a biggin. I got my weapon back. Hey, quit spitting up. It's disgusting. Face huggers. Destroy that monster, please, but for 7 minutes. It's mutated, more powerful than before. They're coming back. Is this the end of the Pea Hunter? Ah, cool. Sweet. I'm gonna try one of the humans this time. Yes! She loses her weapon, too. You gotta have balls to fight hand-to-hand against these aliens. The sword. What's that for? Oh, right. She's dropping swords everywhere? Oh, right. Get over here, I'm gonna smack ya! There she used it. These aliens all come from one hive, so if we destroy the nest... Okay, let's do it now, we still have time. We'll use the APC. The All Points Cullison. The Attack Battle Cruiser. Magazines at max, you know, that old combat saying. We got bullets akimbo. warm up your gun holsters. That level was just a boss, huh? That was a good, nice change of pace. Assault on a queen! That's pretty helpful. I love how she just slaps. Come here, come here! Wise guy. Oh, no spitting acid, that's not fair. If you spit acid, I'll use my gun. Feeling a little surrounded here. There was the orange predator before. I'll be the pea warrior. Poke, poke, poke. Oh, I guess they're the stage after face huggers. They're little wormy dudes. Friggin' little wormies. Grenade, you little wormies. And zombies, of course. There we go. Come back here, you little wormy. Good morning, how are you, Dr. Worm? Can't shoot a worm with a gun. There we go. Got him to jump. Ow! Stupid little worm. There's the face hugger. Ah, man, I got him. Soldiers. The hunt must continue. Amber. It's not very valuable. Ham. Look how they can fold into a nice compact It's perfect for travel. It's you again. Oh crap. He butt slammed me. Alright, I'll choose the Arnold dude. Mechanical arm.
I got it.
Kinda reminds me of Captain Commando. And he can body slam like a pro wrestler. Oh, that's weak. It's like one of those,
I got it.
It's like one of those things that, jars that had a snake that bounces out, but a lot worse.
I got it.
Is this the only guy who can't lose a weapon? So what's he gonna lose? His arm? I'd hope it's screwed on tighter than that. Wish that face hugger would've... Alright, I got my wish. Come on. I'll just kind of wander in from off screen. Oh shit. It's the queen. Jeez. I think this is gonna take a predator. God, I'm so close. One more hit. Dang it. There we go. Well, there he took his mask off. We did it. I don't believe it.
Their egg generator has finally been destroyed.
Still many left to hunt. The rest are minor, unworthy of hunting. Now let's go home then. Dropship seems to be in trouble. Look, it's a dropship, and she's coming down. I wonder what they're transporting. We should check it out. Okay, let's roll. Who's saying? Who's talking? Oh, whatever. I guess it doesn't matter. Strange. I wonder what they're transporting. He's got a big gun. What's the demonstration? Okay. Take cover. Destroy all escaped aliens from this crash site. Yes, sir. What is that capsule? Caution, biowar agent. Wayland, Corporation Transport Capsule, a biowar project. That seems to be all of them. Let's head back to the ship now. Yes, sir. Carl Weathers. Come on. Prey can't be controlled by you humans. What do you know? You know nothing! I'll hunt you all down. Your hunt ends now, with your death. Ow. Get rid of the pea warrior that easily. Shaking me around. We have to stop them. Of course, they don't know what they're dealing with. Then let us hunt. Nightmare in the lab. Okay. Lab is upstairs. It's out of control. Just throw a pipe. I didn't do it. And jewels. The aliens, they're to scream back there. The prey has escaped. Good. Oh, I'm playing. For joy. Did somebody eat my salad? Nobody eats the Predator's salad. Okay. here, I feel like. Uh-oh. Mad Predator. Jeez. She teleported. That worked really well. He turns invisible and moves 1 foot to his left. He would have detonated himself. Looks like we're heading to the Army docking port. Thanks for transporting all the aliens in orbit. He was paralyzed, parasitized by the aliens. The military is using my tribe to develop their weapons. That did. Lobster behind it, so I look weird. Thank you. God. Dang it. Another one of these guys. Thank you. another one of those things. Too much left to go here. Finally, they can run no further. Lifting off. I wonder if we'll be back. Make it was not taking a lot of business. returns me honor. You think you destroyed all the aliens on Earth? Let's all just back at the base. Honor to them all. Give up all you can. More back at the base. What? Yarg. She survived and came after us. Come on then, you are the ultimate prey. Ultimate prey is a boss I've already fought before. Sure, I don't like it. Quit kissing me on the mouth. So close. There we go. Go home, Hunter's on. Hurry up, escape pod. Bomb, put you in it. Hopefully, the ship is crashing. Where have you been? Have you programmed the ship's self-computer? She's set to crash. She doesn't want it crashed. She's good enough to set up the whole base. She's got them all in one shot. Well, we made it. The sensor showed no remaining aliens on Earth. And our hunt is over. Take this. You fought well. Wait. Why did you help us? You don't know. We're hunting you next. Ha ha ha. Guess they don't love Hoshi. What do we do? We'll fight them. They'll be back next hunting season. Guess the prospect of aliens are all about the air lights to be on. And that's when I also get the Hoshi. Alright, well, thanks for joining me. Hope you all enjoyed that. And I'll catch you tomorrow.